never been a fraud. Sometimes it gets hard when all you see is bras, pussy ass niggas and these gold digging witches, and they put a spell up on my soul. Now I'm in these trenches.
Picture me at home, probably all alone, on this bumpy road, trying to write the song. I've been up for way too long. Yeah, I've been up for way too long. But when I wake up, feel a brand new. Gonna brush my teeth, then tie up my shoes. Gonna go out, see what life's about. When the sun goes down,
I'm broke as shit. So what? Cause I know one day we gon' blow up. Look at all this bull that I've been through. They said my songs what you said, I call them preludes. And I'm pretty cool for a lame dude. But college classes never had a homeroom. Just a dorm full of bitches and porn. G-sheets and forms in the ass where I like bruise. Too sick to get up. The devil's trying to get you.
Extremely, extremely OP. And I know one or two people have probably already done a commentary on this character because I heard about him kind of late. But I mean, this guy is fucking amazing. I was all over the Geth Infiltrator with the plasma shotgun and, you know, just, you know, throwing out those proximity mines, like, you know, just upping the damage on things and just tearing shit apart. I thought, you know, nothing could possibly beat that class. And this class definitely does it for me. You're taking down fully charged phantoms and stuff like that in 2 and 3 shots. A nemesis you can take down in 2 shots. And the other characters are also really easy for this character to take down. I like to throw on like some armor piercing rounds when I'm going against the the Reapers, because it's really fast takedowns on the Brutes and the Banshees and stuff like that once you get past her barriers. Look at that, he's just turning bitches into juice, like, just turning a bitch into fruit punch right now. I fucking love this gun. This is a Crusade sniper rifle, if you guys haven't seen it yet. And this is just a beast-ass gun. It's basically a sniper rifle that's actually a rocket launcher, I guess. It seems like, and it just does it has a really weird air burst. Instead of, you know, doing like a normal sniper rifle where you have to be right on target and, you know, the bullet has to hit, it's basically as long as your bullet is within, like, I'd say 3 to 5 feet, it's gonna do what it needs to do. You see it does the explosion right there when it's close enough to the, you know, whichever character you're shooting at. And it's just gonna light that bitch up. That's all it's gonna do. Watch what it does to these 2 combat engineers. And, you know, that was 3 shots and they're both done with their turret, you know, along with it. So, it's just a fun-ass class to run around with. And, I mean, this is my backpack class. When I'm getting into a lobby and the guys don't look like they're gonna do that good that game, you know, this is definitely the class to go with. It's just too easy to use this. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the different music going on today, because a lot of people are just, you know, way too much on this new guy Logic. He has great music, but I mean, you guys are playing that shit out horribly. So just keep that in mind next time you guys are making videos. If any of you guys have YouTube channels and stuff like that, like, calm down on the Logic shit, okay? I understand he's good. Let's calm down. Anyways, though, hopefully you guys enjoyed this, you know, quick little gameplay. Just wanted to show you guys some quick clips of what this guy can do, and I am out. All right? Peace.
I had to talk to you. I had to talk to him. Yeah, I had to talk to him.